Google, huh? Googling porn? You know what's better, Alta Vista.
It's pretty important we keep food and drinks out of here. One time I had a kid come in here. He had a Tupperware container full of lazy man's lobster. It was too cold to eat. It was in one of the PC labs, so he turned on the computer, opens up every program. Gets the fan nice and hot, puts the Tupperware right on the computer. Blowing hot air all over it, heats it up good and warm, opens up the container, compressed juice just shoots everywhere all over the monitor. Goes to scrub it off with his grubby fingers. Thought he was fixing it.
This doesn't look like it's, I don't know, I think it's broken. It's not letting me log in.
Well, here's the problem. Someone put a pancake in the disk drive. The syrup all over the motherboard.
Can you see the motherboard?
Yeah. Buying books on Amazon? Shut that shit off.
Why?
Why aren't you on JSTOR?
This is my own personal, like, I'm looking for just for fun.
No.
I'm not looking for, no, what?
On the library. There's your books.
No, but that wasn't for, that's not for research.
You don't need no goddamn Amazon. There you go. There's the library for you.
It's just really...
You know what, shut the shit off.
What?
So let me tell you about a little something about JSTOR. Guess who did all the coding for JSTOR? This guy. Learned all the HTML. Threw it down real nice, did all the graphics in Flash. It's a lot of rendering time, let me tell you. So now you guys go on there, find your sources for your papers, just throw the shit away. Ain't nothing like the war.
Pete, are you still in here? It's 6:30 in the morning.
You wanna know something about Twitter? Mark Zuckerberg invented that. I invented Facebook. We traded because I thought I was trading up, but bastard cheated me. Get off that shit. Well, all cats, huh? You ever see that movie, The Truth About Cats and Dogs?
Not the
live action one. Not the Uma Thurman one. I'm talking about the original title for the movie that's now known as Cats and Dogs. Guess who did all the CG for that one? This guy. Turn that shit over. You wasted the guy. That's your project? Is it part of your project?
It's my lunch.
Let me tell you something about bow tie pasta. You want to ruin a keyboard, it's the perfect thing to use. Let me tell you something about the Incredible Hulk. You know, I only made two of them. I was already half done with mine when the first one came up.
I can get rid of it right now. I'll go throw it up.
Yeah, go throw it up. Go throw yourself up. Kid comes in here with a plate of smoked salmon one time. Puts it down right here next to this computer. Eats a little bit. Works on his After Effects project. You know, eats a little more. Picking around the bones. Finishes the whole damn fish. Starts rendering. Realizes he's allergic to fish. Pukes all over the keyboard. All the keys stick together. They send me in to clean it up. Say fuck that. Wiped the keyboard down with his face. Kicked him out the door.
Lean on me.